Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter, it's great to be on board.
The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Now we're on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'd go for Gonzalo Higuain, a striker with such an assured touch and whose modus operandi is kind of rolling big centre-backs and unleashing his considerable firepower. And I mean, this guy can finish. He can really finish.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Pjanic plays it out to the wing. Arda Turan. Messi. Clears it out of harm's way. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Barcelona seeking to maximise the moment.
Well, he knows he has the ability to put this exactly where he wants. He'll always back himself.
Enough try.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Messi goes long and forward, lobs it in gently. Who's going to make this theirs? Looks like a good ball through. Higuain looking to get on the end of this. Arda Turan. Pjanic. It's a good-looking cross.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Iniesta. Barcelona putting their opponents under a lot of pressure in the early stages. Barzagli does well there, alert. Dybala. Khedira boots it upfield. Shot at goal! Spoon forward. And it's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez tries to stroke it through. And the finish! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front! Wow, he was never going to miss from there.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Barcelona draw first blood here.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Jordi Alba spreads it wide. And the defence can get it clear. And he's there to hoof it away. Khedira. Daniel Alves plays a clever pass. Drilled in low. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Pumps it forwards. Thrust towards the front line. away from immediate danger. Forward it goes. Looks to slip it through. Well played, he saw that coming. Now it's Luis Suarez, and he's on his way! He can get that clear.
Daniel Alves tries a long pass towards the front.
Now it's Neymar. Good clearance now, can they make something of it?
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Aimed long and direct. Khedira. Tries a through ball. Nicely measured pass.
Dybala
with the foul. And it's Messi. Oh, that's neat. A chance! It's broken loose. Daniel Alves tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Higuain. Higuain plays it out to the flank. Higuain showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Neymar dinks one in.
Daniel Alves pumps it upfield.
Luis Suarez.
Suarez can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that, so I think they're defending him very, very well.
And it's Messi. Messi has a look up from the right-hand side, seeking out options. Messi! What about it? And with that goal comes comfort. That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
Barcelona grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Alexandro. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Now it's Higuain. Arda Turan knocks it towards the front. Ball is over the line. Dybala with the ball through. Going to be the final action of the first half. To look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. Now the pass. Messi. Keeps everyone guessing. In for the follow-up. That's a half-decent try.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. And any other time, it would have sneaked in. They're committing a lot of men forward at the start of this second half. They know that this is an important time for them now.
Benatia looking to hit the front line. shapes the shoots. Gonzalo Higuain, he is sensational. The second half off to a spectacular start. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Our scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
Barzagli looks to dink one in. Jordi Alba. Who's going to make this theirs? Neymar passes it through. Daniel Alves trying to get there. Jordi Alba tries the route one option. Hernandez. Can he score? He's done very well to get to that.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Neymar going full tilt down the left. Luis Suarez. Now it's Iniesta.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Tries to dink it in. Can he finish? That's gone a long way up and away. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. That's a throw. Dybala. Luis Suarez. It's on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and what they've got to realise, Peter, is that they won't get away with excessive force for long, so they're running a fine line now.
Aimed forward. Looks to play him in. But a minor communications breakdown. Looks like a good ball through. Arda Turan. And the flag has stayed down. Back out it comes. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Khedira. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba goes long. Goes for goal! Really well taken goal!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Look, this position ought to convince them to increase their lead. I think they should be really positive about this now, Peter.
And it's Luis Suarez. Real chance! Now the pass. Neymar beats the offside trap. They are rampant! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Barcelona blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Out to the left it goes. Spoon forward. Higuain.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if...
There is the genius of Luis Suarez! More and more and more and more! They are running riot!
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed them. He held his run until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Final checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Higuain. Marchisio. Jordi Alba. Neymar. A long forward pass. Tries a through ball. Oh, decisive action by the goalkeeper. He knew he had to get that done. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, with the introduction of such a tall lad now, we may well see a more predictable, lofty route forward, but it's still...
That's surely a foul. Free kick. A finish right from the top draw!
Unbelievable.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Messi. Marchisio, played out to the right. Daniel Alves with the ball through. And it's Neymar. Gone behind for a goal kick. Out wide to the right. Hoists it high. Has a swing at it! Ball's loose, who's getting there? Could have here their final chance. It's come loose. Luis Suarez, with good energy in defence as well.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Marchisio tries to get it forward quickly. Mandžukić, Piqué is the guilty party there.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and... it makes even less sense.
Messi. And it's Neymar. Neymar. I think that's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs. Neymar tries lifting it over. They've managed to get it away. Now it's Neymar. Marquisio battles to win it back. Rakitic tries the route one option. Daniel Alves. Higuain looks to get on the end of this. Sergio Busquets. Aimed long and direct. Looks to slip it through. Luis Suarez. It's Luis Suarez! Whose ball? Who's going to get there?
Great football, shot and save.
It's been taken short. Now it's Messi. Messi! It's in! That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
And that is that. Barcelona, comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
It's a victory that ticks a lot of boxes for me, particularly across midfield.